The sons of the two political veterans running for the chief minister's post in Karnataka were expected to face off in the constituency of Varuna in Mysuru. But BS Yeddyurappa later announced that his son will not contest elections. However, Karnataka Chief Minister Siddaramaiah's son Yathindra, a political novice, has been given the Congress ticket to fight from the CM's old constituency Varuna. Here's how the campaign is playing out.
Yathindra has been touring villages in Varuna, his father's constituency, for the past 1.5 years. He hopes it will be his platform for a successful political debut. The younger son of Chief Minister Siddaramaiah, Yathindra entered politics following the untimely demise of his elder brother Rakesh in 2016. Chief Minister Siddaramaiah has moved from Varuna to run for office from two other seats, making way for son Yathindra.
This is not dynastic politics. See, dynastic politics, as I've said many times, that doesn't mean the children of politicians shouldn't come to politics, because many politician children may also have political ambitions. So if you deny them their rights, then that would be injustice. And I have been working in Varuna Consist for 1.5 years.
By not fielding the state party president BS Yeddyurappa's son BY Vijayendra, the BJP claims that the central leadership has sent a strong message that it is not in favor of dynastic politics. The party has given ticket to local leader T. Basavaraju.
100% BJP win, Modi ji win, Yeddyurappa ji win. Because of our party, BJP is Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas.
The JDS hopes to snatch Varuna assembly seat from the Congress. Eyeing the Lingayat votes, the party has announced ticket for Lingayat youth leader Abhishek.
It doesn't matter who the title is. End of the day, what matters is what people think and whom they trust. And I believe they trust me, and they have a lot of faith, and I have a lot of commitment towards the development of this constituency.
Varuna constituency is made up of 122 villages and two towns. It became a constituency in 2008 following delimitation, and Chief Minister Siddaramaiah has been representing it since then.
The Congress party followed the principle of one family, one ticket in the Punjab and Uttarakhand elections. But in the crucial Karnataka elections, winning is the major criteria. Now that Chief Minister Siddaramaiah has left the Varuna seat for his son Yathindra, it remains to be seen whether the move reaps political benefit for the Congress party. Reporting from Varuna, with cameraperson Yogesh Agarwal, I'm Kruti Mishra for Rajya Sabha Television.